Hi guys, in this YouTube video I will show you another application to convert MP4 videos to DPG format, the video format capable of being read by your Nintendo DS. The application is this one, DPG4X. I will put links into the video description. Let's install the application. Language English, next, accept, next, standard installation, install. You will also need to have a Moonshell, because Moonshell is the application that you install on your Nintendo DS that is capable of playing back audio and video. Now you have this application, DPG4X. Click Add Media. You can add file, DVD or video CD. I will add a file. I downloaded Big Bug Bunny. It is non-copyright free movie. DPG version 4 is the newest one. But if you have troubles, you may select version 3. Quality, it depends. I will try extra high if the DS can work with it, otherwise select lower. Video quality, 256 by 192. It is right because it is the resolution of the Nintendo DS screen. Video bitrate, you can make it lower if your Nintendo DS doesn't support it. 24 frames, it is the standard for movies. Audio, it is right. Subtitles, you can add them if you need them. Output folder, let's output to desktop. And here, click Start Encoding. If the performance on the Nintendo DS while playing back the video are bad, you should set up lower quality. As you can see, there is a new file down here, Big Bug Bunny DPG. I will give you a new name, Bunny DPG4X. It is very important that if you notice that the performance isn't good, change DPG version to lower, change quality to lower, and change video bitrate to lower. The quality will be lower, but it will be more fluent. Now let's copy it to our SD card and let's see if it playbacks fine. Another advantage of this application is that it is free, it doesn't have a length limit. Even if you have 1 hour long movies, you can convert them for free. It is just that this application is a little slow. Now let's try it on a Nintendo DS. Now let's load the Moonshell application. Let's load our new file that we created. I selected highest quality, so frame drops may occur. If the best quality isn't good, you should use lower settings.
and it will work fine. Even skipping to the next part to a random place in the video works fine. You need to remember that if the source video will be good, also the converted video will be good. If the source video will be bad, even the converted video will be bad. And now you know how to convert videos to DPG format using the application DPG4X. See you later, guys.